sounds classical.
On BBC Radio Ulster.
Good evening. 17th century pop songs, tenor Alfie Boe, and a voice of the future. This is Sounds Classical, and we're going to be busy little bees. I hope you'll enjoy the programme between now and 10. We have loads to talk about. We're going to be talking to Mark Chambers from Sestina, looking ahead to their concert of Monteverdi Madrigals in the Ulster Museum on the 5th of September. Alfie Boe is going to be talking to me, looking forward to his performance with the Ulster Orchestra down at the Titanic Slipways, part of Proms in the Park. So stick around for that. Now, this week, the lineup for this year's Proms in the Park festival in Belfast, down at the Titanic Slipways, was unveiled. You have Dana Masters, you have Anton Dubik is going to be doing a bit of dancing, you have violinist Kirill Trusoff, saxophonist Amy Dixon, young Martin James Bartlett, young musician of the year, brilliant to get him playing Rhapsody in Blue with the Ulster Orchestra. It's all happening down the Titanic Slipways on the 13th of September. And also, Alfie Boe is going to be singing as well. He'll be joining us live on the programme from Salt Lake City, Utah, after this beautiful song. This is Pure Imagination from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it, want to change the world, there's nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to. Look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to be.
Love it. That's Pure Imagination from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, sung by Alfie Boe with the Danish National Chamber Orchestra, conducted by James Morgan. And Alfie Boe joins us live on Sounds Classical from Salt Lake City, Utah. Good evening to you, Alfie.
Good evening, John. How are you doing?
Not too bad. Nice to hear from you. Of course, you've family and you've connections in Salt Lake City. You're based there a lot of the time.
Yeah, I spend quite a bit of time here. My wife's family are from here, and So we're here quite a bit. But I still can't lose my roots from home, so we have a base there too.
Well, you talk about your roots from home. I don't know if you've heard, but Liverpool won 3-0 today at Spurs.
Oh, my goodness, that's fantastic. Mm. I didn't see any results. That's great.
And they had Balotelli on as well for a while. So it seems to be going the right direction for them. We're delighted you're coming to Proms in the Park. We're looking forward to hearing you on the night. How is life at the minute?
It's good. It's good. I'm working well at the minute, working hard. I've got a big UK arena tour coming up at the end of the year where I'll be playing in Belfast as well. So I've got a new album coming out in November and called Serenata. And that's all Italian song. I'll be singing a couple of songs from the album on the prom night as well as Bring Him Home.
Oh, brilliant. We're going to hear Bring Him Home in just a moment. Of course, Utah, Salt Lake City in Utah makes everybody think of the Mormon Tabernacle Choir, and you have worked with them during your time there as well.
I have. About 2 years ago, I did the Christmas concert for them with myself and Tom Brokaw, the news anchor presenter. He was a great guy, a wonderful guy to work with, and a wonderful event. The choir are outstanding. It's an amazing bunch of singers. When you're stood on that stage and you hear 300 voices power out to the front, it's outstanding. But whether or not they like me now, because I did the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge and nominated the choir to do it. So
have they done it yet?
I haven't heard anything yet.
They haven't done their bit yet.
I've not seen anything, and I've not heard from them yet, so I don't know. We'll see. I'm still trying to push for it.
And how was your... Who nominated you for the Ice Bucket Challenge then?
There was a singer called Kerry Ellis nominated me, and then about three or four people nominated me, so I couldn't really avoid it. And they said... My friend said to me, you have to do it in a big way. So I did 40 pounds of ice and 60 pounds of water, which is quite... something.
that's so American, bigger than everybody else, and it would just have to be bigger and brasher. And how was the experience?
Cold.
I bet you. And for a singer as well, because singers are notoriously protective of themselves, aren't they?
Did you
ask for the water to be heated up just a wee tiny bit?
Just, it has to be room temperature.
So on the we're going to hear some songs from the new album Serenata when you come over to Proms in the Park 13th of September, and we're going to hear some old favourites then as well.
Yeah, I'm going to do an operatic aria, Ladon Immobile, and also Bring Him Home, the song that really made a difference to me. And whenever I'm in Belfast and I get the opportunity to sing Bring Him Home, I normally dedicate it to Georgie Best.
Oh, yeah, that's very magnanimous for a Liverpool fan.
There you go. I know. But, you know, he was one of the greatest players ever. So, it's always an honour to sing it in his name.
He certainly was. Well, look, we look forward to seeing you on the 13th. Thank you for taking our call tonight, or this afternoon in Utah terms.
Cheers.
And we'll see you down at the Titanic Slipways.
See you then.
Thanks, Alfie. All the best. Bye-bye. And here he is with Bring Him Home from Les Mis.
God on high, hear my prayer. In my need, you have always been there. Let him rest, heaven bless. Bring him home, bring him home, bring him home.
He's like the sun I might have known, if God had granted me a son. The summers die one by one, how soon?
Bring a tear to your eye. Alfie Boe with Bring Him Home from Les Mis. That's from his album called Bring Him Home with the Danish National Chamber Orchestra conducted by James Morgan. Thanks to Alfie Boe for joining us live from Salt Lake City, Utah this evening. You're going to hear him on the 13th of September at the Titanic Slipways in Belfast as part of BBC's Proms in the Park from here.